Meanwhile, Singapore will send 122,400 doses of COVID-19 vaccine made by AstraZeneca and 200,000 antigen test kits to Thailand in a vaccine swap agreement. Tani Sangrat, Director General of Foreign Ministry's Information Department, said the cabinet resolved on September 21 to accept the 122,400 doses of AstraZeneca vaccine from Singapore under a bilateral agreement on COVID-19 vaccine swap to mutually support disease control efforts. Under the agreement, Thailand will return the vaccine to Singapore later. Along with the vaccine delivery, Singapore will also donate 200,000 antigen rapid test kits and 500,000 nasopharyngeal swabs to Thailand. The vaccine and medical supplies will arrive at Suvarnabhumi Airport on September 25.